It's car incapacitated. It chocked, we couldn't move. Never seen the fire department assist the police department like that. And this car's wheel chocked where he couldn't leave. Here's they want him to get out of the vehicle, but he's refusing. He's sitting on private property.